is no place for you.
To stay out of sight.
Thank you their favor. Thank you. Pickle Bearer, you saved me. I never thought I'd be free.
Hey, let me out of here.
Maybe one day I can return the favor.
You have given me my freedom. How can I ever repay you?
Αδύνατον εστί. I owe you my life, Mystios.
Thank you, Mystios. I have been at the mercy of those beasts. Did Nataka send you?
You must be his contact.
My son was spying on an order member. It was his first job, but he got captured. I shouldn't have agreed to let him be involved.
It wasn't your fault. Your son made a choice, and you respected it.
He had a life ahead of him, but now...
Where did this madman take your son?
His soldiers took him downstream. They're going to finish him off, Mystios. Please, save him.
Where was your son last seen?
Down the stream, Mystios. He was dragged away by guards.
Tell me more about this madman.
I've heard things about him. The calls of beasts herald his approach. But I've only seen his guards, and they dragged my boy away. Mystios, please, bring my boy back to me.
You're injured. Stay here while I find your son.
Please hurry, Mystios. They could be flaying him right now.
I need to find her boy. Hope this madman she's talking about didn't get his hands on him. People were exposed to the elements and tortured in these cages. Horrific. Fog is rolling in. What kind of monster would do this? These tools were used on the victims. Wolves aren't to blame for this carnage. This door is locked. But the blood trail leads further into the swamp.
Please, let me go! Somebody come!
There he is.
Oh. Ah!
It's okay. Your mother sent me. Calm down, boy.
No. Don't kill me. Stay away from me.
Come back. Your mother sent me. Laka. Boy! Come back!
Stay away!
By the gods! What happened here? Boy! Get back here! Where are... What is this?
Don't come any closer!
Don't worry. You are safe now.
Come over here. He's dangerous.
You killed them! You killed all of them!
You are a smart one, young man. You'll know no more pain here. Run along now. So this is Darius's dog. The one looking for the huntsman.
Tell me where he is before I slash your throat.
It's always violence with you, isn't it? Just like your master. Tell me, Igor, do you truly trust Darius?
I haven't trusted anyone in a long time.
You should be careful who you're running with, Igor. Do you even know his name? His true name? Do you think you know Darius? Xerxes thought he knew Darius.
Whatever you're up to, you won't succeed.
But I already have. You are here, aren't you? What do you think of my display?
It's the work of sick and twisted minds.
You are right. Don't you remember these faces? You killed these men. They had friends, lovers, families. Did their loved ones really deserve to die? Do they not deserve their revenge?
They were killing innocent people. I had to stop them.
You're not the judge of what is right or wrong, killer.
I would be dead if I hadn't fought them. But now they're dead. All of them. So much suffering. We're going to start a family. Stay back! They were in the way.
So you killed them? My son! You took him away from me!
You always have a choice.
This can only end one way.
Is that right? So close. You were so close. But you just can't stop killing, can you? It's your nature. You are bloodshed. You are destruction. Till we meet again, Eagle Bearer.
Don't get in my way! Huntsman awaits you in the forest.
What?
In the forest?
I'm coming for you, Huntsman. All this bloodshed, all this life lost. I had to. I should go back to Natakas with these clues. He might know what to make of them.
You're back. What did you find?
Clues. Maybe you'll know what to do with them. One, the huntsman is supposed to be waiting in the forest. Two, he's surrounded by animals. And three, he's by a lake.
I think I know where that might be. There's a crack in a cliff face that leads to a glade. If it's where I think it is.
Let's go.
I can't. Not yet. This is the huntsman. We've suffered at his blade for years. Father should be there to see him die. I'll find him and join you in the glade.
If the huntsman is in this glade, I won't be able to wait for you and Darius.
I'll be there.
Order has planned for me this time. Hopefully, fewer death threats. The
Huntsman has to know something about Darius. I'll get it out of him. Ella.
What are you doing?
I'm closing in, Huntsman. Marcus and Darius better get to the Huntsman's Glade in time. I can't wait for them.
That was your game in the swamp.
All to help you understand the truth, Cassandra. You are no hero.
Been called a lot of things in my time. Hero's not high on the list, so... this isn't news to me.
You are tainted. The blood flowing through you has the power to raise kingdoms, to alter the course of entire civilizations. Bear this world. We must bear you first.
You called me a tainted one.
You are a tainted one. You think you're unique? A god? No. You are less than human. You are a weapon. A blunt instrument, too dangerous to wield. I specialize in hunting tainted ones to keep the world safe.
You know nothing about me.
I know more about you than you know about yourself. I've carved through many of you, Ego Bearer. I can carve through one more.
You can't know what I'll do or who I'll become. I decide my fate. I decide my future, and I've decided I'm a threat to you and your order.
Morgus warned of the terrible threat of Persia. You're no different from the others.
I heard the order of the ancients were to be feared. Persia's greatest, most dedicated warriors. Yet you cower in the dark, Huntsman.
Some battles are best fought from the dark. You disrupt the natural order. And thus, you are unnatural. It will be my pleasure to restore order, to do nature's will, to return to the depth. Let's see how far.
Him down. Maybe Icarus will have better luck finding the Huntsman.
Ah!
on them.
The Order kills hundreds to stop your kind from killing thousands.
Crack in the wall. Looks like the huntsman might have slipped through here. Down here. Animals.
Come, Cassandra! Talk about the attack on the wall against the wall. Bring me down, monster!
Nice entrance.
Took the easy way.
Artabanus! The betrayer himself.
So you are Artabanus?
Pactius.
After all you've done to this family, how does it feel to have them watch you die?
Is that how Artabanus tells it? No. He started this.
What is he talking about?
We trusted him. I loved him. We were all as brothers. But he drew his blade against us. Did you not consider the cost? They be alive. Your mother. Your siblings. May as well have killed them himself.
Darius, you have some explaining to do.
Cassandra.
You're hiding something. Speak.
Yes, Darius. Tell them about our promise.
To protect Persia. Our children. Their future.
Then fight it. Why did you betray us?
To keep that promise. It's time I told you the truth about Artabanus, protector of Persia.
Feign a frontal assault on the convoy, drawing away the majority of Xerxes' forces, giving you the chance to... Xerxes won't know what hit him.
Tomorrow, the Order's tyrant dies, and Persia will be safe.
There will always be more tyrants.
And there will always be us to stop them. King Xerxes had died, but his son continued his legacy. The new king needs to die, Amorgus.
We can't just stab all our problems.
Artaxerxes is king now. His father and his father before him were Order puppets. With the Order, we can take no chances.
What if the Order aren't our enemy? They're powerful. maybe if we work with them, we'll have all the resources we need to protect Persia.
Artaxerxes dies, as does anyone in league with the Order. As I suspected.
I can't let you in there, Atavanus.
They got to you.
No. I went to them.
Amorgas joined the Order of the Ancients. From that day, he's led the Huntsmen to destroy us and the Tainted Ones. He was my closest friend. Through war.
Your birth.
When he called the guards, he doomed our family.
The moment you drew your blade against the Order, you doomed us. Did you ever stop to think who else your blade has killed? Mother? My brothers and sisters? Me?
My son. I think of nothing else.
Paktias's death will be a beacon to the Order. Amorgas and his full might will rain down on Macedonia. Father, we can't stay here. I'll pack the hideout.
Go. I have an old friend to bury.
That is?
Cassandra.
Sometimes I think about a simpler life. Small stall in the Agora, fish. Teaching my son how to catch them. Do you ever wonder about the simpler life?
I fight for the greater good, for the ones I love. But it's always the ones we love we hurt the most. Always. Atakas, bring your coat. You'll need warmth for the road ahead.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I do.
How can you be so sure?
Trust me.
Paktias is dead, but the Order lives on. And with Amorgas at their head, none of us are safe. He'll bring his full might against us. Warriors, wit, cunning. He'll never stop hunting you. Or us.
Against us, he hasn't got the chance. Still out there. And it is the Proud. Strange name. What's this? This man is tough to survive being buried alive like this. Thank you.
Need anything, Mistyos?
I heard you're the person to talk to around here if I have bear pelts to sell.
You don't have enough bear pelts. Come back when you do.